Halloween. This is the Can't Tell Productions annual Zombies Run. So we're going to go until we die. Let's hope we get as far as we can within the allotted zombified time,
which is,
who knows? This is Green Run Transit, as you guys well know. Brandon has his own strategy of just running around like a chicken with his head cut off.
Well, I put that in multiplayer, so it will reflect here.
Yes.
I did not like that. I cannot sit in one spot and do whatever I do. I gotta run around.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got mental issues like that. So.
Me, I like to use the teleporter a lot because it's a easy way of transportation to the next destination.
As long as I don't fall off the bus, I don't care about.
Alright, so I'm pretty much going to be at the bottom. As soon as we spawn in. There we go. Oh my god. Oh my god. That sensitivity though. Yeesh. Man, excuse us for changing our stuff here. Yeah, there we go. Let's jump.
Oh, so it's a classic.
There we go. Okay. Cool.
There must be a rational explanation for the power being out.
I got the black guy.
That is it! I am an indisputable genius.
Add
this, and yes, a larger picture begins to resolve itself.
That's it. Now, complete the device. Do it!
Have I mentioned I despise personal interaction?
You got beasted, didn't you? I gotta get out of here. I'm just rebuilding this barrier.
This man's flat busted. Rush no man. Good for me.
No good for me. I'm not getting any points.
That
one's
over.
Yeah, it's open this time. I gotta get out of here.
Definitely here.
I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, that's the first barrier. If you guys didn't know, that's an Easter egg. You go to all the bears and hold square if you're playing a PlayStation or on Wii U, it would be Y. And also Y the Xbox. Let's go to gun. Right, I have enough for the B23. I'm gonna get that. So I'm gonna start teleporting out of here. That's the gun you guys want when you guys are gonna go teleporting. Every single time, I let you guys know. Change to the fog.
I have no medium of exchange for goods or services.
Where am I? Bust the
gun. I can't get rid of it.
I hate this. I have to. I have to protect it. Oh, I didn't have to place my turbine down. Once this light's green, that will automatically pop up. You just gotta take them to it. Where you at? I'm talking about this thing. Just take them to it. Oh God.
Proper study can always yield a good test score.
You wasted time.
If I had wanted to die, I would have jumped off a bridge.
Where you at? There he is. Dig a little hole in there. And I jump. Okay, let's see where I end up at. I don't know where I'm at.
Can't see squat.
Yeah, neither can I. Okay, I'm looking for the cabin. I don't know where I'm at.
I'm at the cabin.
Hey, get off me, son. Alright. Oh my gosh. Is that like a fight?
A tree.
got a pistol out there. Power station.
Fly away home, Retrovane. Bye.
You gotta kill two wizards. One kill.
stuck.
Oh God. Oh, you gotta juke, Sag. You gotta really juke. There you go.
Visibility here is near zero. Where's the current?
Oh God, it didn't even kill him.
No. All right, then.
You can do one more in this one. Yeah, we'll
switch it up and we'll go to something a little bit more friendly, like a cow.
I shot that guy. I shot that guy.
All right, guys, so we'll be right back when we get to town. All right, guys, so we are back. As you guys can see, we are at town. Round one just starting. And I'm already cooking myself. Isn't that lovely? All right, so who's going to open the door first to the mystery box? Alright, so I guess we're gonna be stuck out here for a little while. If somebody gets the components to do it.
Hey, you said who's gonna do it, and it's your fault for saying so.
Well, somebody needs to open it. I'm not gonna do it. Woof! I'm straight into the water. Isn't that beautiful? Zombie King, can't you guys tell? Just jumping around. I'm beast to these guys. These guys can't see me. My skills are come on down. Wow. Where is still the kill?
You took my turbine last game.
Just for that, you can open the door.
You took my turbine last game.
Open the door.
That'll get rid of all my money, literally. I have 7,750.
You would,
bro. I'm not gonna open it. Double tap. I don't want that.
I want to get Mr.
Tombstone.
Tombstone's pretty good. If you have whatever guns you have, you can literally throw some of the bugs in. Or even if you go down permanent.
This right here.
In Olympia?
The pistol is weak.
I mean, it is, but that shot is weak too.
I'm gonna wish for a box or something.
Nah,
I'm
really? That could kill me.
Oh, he spawned right there. He spawned and he fell.
Man, I need more power. I need more cha-ching from that bubble wing. Perfect. You don't have enough, you need 950.
Beasted, didn't you?
I'm just gonna wait for you to get the teddy bear. Well, alright guys, so you guys can see we are very good at zombies. Yeah, we're the best. We'll get out there. Can anybody beat us? Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe to our channels. Just throwing that out there now, you know, whatever you guys. But, as a quick post reminder, don't forget to do that. Links to Mr. Heath's channel descriptions down below. Don't forget to leave there a like and a subscription to be notified of when we are going to be uploading. We will start live streaming very soon, within the next maybe 2-3 months. So go follow me on Twitch. We've got links to that in the description down below. Don't forget to go to our Twitters, Instagrams, and Facebook pages. Also in the description down below. Alright guys, so as you guys follow us on Twitter, don't forget to leave gun class setups for us to do. We will be more than happy to give them a try and see just how good they actually are. Oh god, EMPs.
I'm gonna get rid of it. Wanted me to trade in my guns for a pistol, so...
What pistol was it?
The bomb. Oh, I did not want to do that.
You don't want to shoot me?
No, that's...
Okay, we're at level 5. And you said this was a level 1 time.
Yep, okay, well...
I said 7, guys, so... Let's see who's correct. Obviously, it's not Mr. B.
It's gonna be 7 if you want to be 5.
Yeah. It has to be 7 because it's always odds. First one's always odd, that's the way that zombies works. And subscribe. Links to everything in the description down below. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Google+. All right, guys. Peace.